Right now, investigators are planning to spend another day at the property where Wesley Shermantine once lived. From this exclusive view from LiveCop 3HD, you can see where law enforcement officers searched that property.
And Shermantine is on death row for first-degree murder. KCRA3's Leticia Ordaz live in the newsroom with more.
Well, they're hoping to find more bodies today because Shermantine told officials he buried at least 19 other bodies and disposed of them on a well on his old property. Take a look. This is the area where officials will be searching a little bit later this morning. Dozens of searchers with shovels will be back out today near a ravine off of Leonard Road in Calaveras County. That's where deputies found a school yesterday with the help of a map made by Shermantine in his death row cell. John Vanderheiden believes it's his daughter Cindy's remains because deputies told him that teeth had fillings. The discovery is something they've been waiting to hear for 14 years, and he tells KCRA 3 he wants nothing more than to give his daughter a proper burial.
We'd like to have some more to pay our respects to her and just to make sure that she's in a good resting spot so that we know there'd be closure. You know, that way we can take the signs down and turn the porch light off, which has been on ever since.
And the Vanderheidens now have to wait another 2 to 3 weeks to find out if the remains are in fact that of their daughter, Cindy. I just spoke with sheriff's officials, and they say they will be back out later this morning, and they're sure hoping to find every last remain that is on the Shermantine property. Reporting live in the HD Newsroom, I'm Leticia Ordaz, KCRA 3 reports.